We are doing the log roll test. In this test, I have my patient lying supine on the table. So basically, I'm just going to grab on her lower extremity and I'm going to move her in and out of internal and external rotation. And then I'm going to compare that to the other side, moving her through her entire range of motion. If she had any clicking with movement through the range of motion, that would indicate a labral tear. Or if she had any pain or restricted motion, that could be a hip pathology.